It's Cam, and welcome back to Call of Duty World. Now I am to go through the journey.
Oh, actually, wait.
Launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Wow, London. Okay. The graphics is just so... Okay, so we're gonna go through the journey of World War II campaign. I have not played this yet. I'm looking forward.
It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
Oh, here we go.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world.
How?
He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay. Let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you.
He's gonna cut his finger off.
Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler.
Yeah, he's gonna cut his finger off. I swear that's going through his hand.
No freaking.
ILO had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna get me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
Ooh, lunchtime. Break time, I mean. Yeah, lunchtime.
Briefing's about to start. Oh. What the hell you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
They're not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
I want to get into the gameplay.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled.
importance.
Wow.
To establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
D-Day, right, June 1944, Normandy, just
the beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, you got a light?
Sure thing.
There we go. Oh, shit! Hello, man. The cigarette, man. Oh, God. Okay, okay. Bob, we're getting shot at right now.
We're gonna have to pull off!
I need a cigarette, mate.
Stay on mission!
He did.
We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
Oh!
Hold tight!
Oh, we're all gonna die.
We're all gonna
die. Yep. I'm dead.
God damn it! 200 yards!
Okay, I can now. Just gonna,
Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Corporal and James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Fast!
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Top the ramp!
There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh, God. Oh! Sugar! Oh! Oh, dear. Oh, his head gone. Okay, over. Oh, okay, over the side. Here we go. Here we go. Get over, man. Get over.
Get your head down and keep moving. Daniel, on me.
Oh, okay, he's on fire.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall.
Oh, his legs got. Oh, he's standing up without
anything. This is what you trained for. Now pick up that banger.
Yep, sure thing. Yeah, excuse me, sir. Thank you very much.
You can do this.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, actually, hang on. Can I turn on subtitles? Okay, here I go then, I guess. Oh dear. Yep. Oh god. Oh, how's it going, mate? Okay, I'm going. Going. Woo! Oh dear. I'm going again. Oh no! I fucking make it. Find character survive. Okay, well.
Hurry before they reload!
I'm dead. Okay. No. Okay, hang on, wait. Kicked your ass on my face, dude. Okay. So many people dead right now. Oh, I'm making it. Yeah. Okay, I'm here. Oh, okay.
Daniel, use the banger. I'll cover you. After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker.
Again. Oh no.
We're almost there. Pull it. Fire the hole.
Bingo. Oh.
Go.
Goodbye. Oh. Where are we going now? How's it going, mate? Bye bye. Running. Oh. Oh no. Okay, I got a health bar done though. Okay. Oh, this is just so cool right now. Alright. Lovely.
grenade.
Got it!
Woo!
Daniel, first aid kit ready for ya!
Nice. Dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead.
First one down. Let's move.
Bunker cleared. 105. 105. Okay.
See enough. Take him out.
Are you okay?
It's not too bad.
We gotta get to the bunkers.
Okay, I think he's okay. I think he's okay. Okay, I thought he was
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
Grenade.
Grenade out.
That's the safe cut.
Give us some help!
Thank you.
Got it!
Ich habe ihn im Visier! Da kommt ein Haus!
Bunker's clear!
Look at all that! That guy threw the medikit at me then.
Let's go!
Let's go! You off. Oh, I shot you. Okay, you need a medikit. Medikit. Oh! That was nasty.
I'm going in!
Goodbye! Oh, that's nasty. Upstairs, I think. Whoa, hello.
Oh, ammo.
A fire gun, please. Thank you. Okay, where are the rest of these guys at? Okay, 3 out of 5. Oh my. This one?
Keep eyes and ears, quickly.
Yeah, my far side, pick up then.
Help!
Oh. If you just patch that up, you should be good, mate.
Let's go! Near the
border! Oh, right in the butt. Right in the ass cheeks. I'm out of ammo. Mine on lock. Ow.
Move up and fire. Make tracks!
Styles, I know what to be.
There, we need a bust up.
Use some help!
Yeah, we won't get ourselves killed.
Alright, Sussman. One more.
We got this, Daniel. Move it up.
Oh, grenade. Oh, God. Let it get.
Here we go.
Is that medikit, mate? Thank you. Bye. Hello. Oh dear. No. Get off me, get off me. Where to go? Oh. Oh no. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, there's a lot of button spamming. Oh dear. Oh, grab that. Go to sleep. Good night.
12 o'clock.
Oh,
come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
Yep.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Oh, wait, okay, okay. So I gotta drag you. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay.
We've gotta get over to that CCP.
How? Oh, okay. Wait.
On your left.
Oh no. Oh, don't reload. Don't reload. Let me go. Come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I can rest up there for a little bit.
We gotta take cover!
Oh, he is badly injured.
So many!
Let me go.
We're clear! Come on!
Let's go.
You call that fucking clear?
Yep, yes I do. Just there.
I'm losing too much blood. Hang in there.
Come on, come on, come on.
Keep your head down.
Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, hi.
They keep coming. Watch out.
There we go. Oh.
He's down. Let's move.
Nice.
I got you.
You need that.
Fuck!
Oh! Okay. Right. Do this again.
He's down! Let's move!
Let's go, buddy. Let's go, best friend.
We gotta move! I got you.
Let me go. I have no idea through that.
Down here.
I had to drop you down, so.
I gotcha.
Go away. Goodbye.
Stay down.
Sorted. Let's go.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out. Just keep pressure on it. Almost there. Come on up here, move, move!
Yep, coming, coming.
Okay, stay with me. Medic! I need morphine! You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey,
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him.
Let's go.
Up the road now.
Move it up! Ammo when you're ready, Private.
Ooh, let's go.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're showing that
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG!
He's dead.
I got ammo!
Don't need that ammo, please. Why are you? Thank you.
Sir, ready for ammo!
Cheers! On you. Oh!
Take the cannon.
Hold the position. Nobody gets through.
We hold this position.
Here they come. Open fire.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely open on this. Oh wait, come from the other side. Oh wow. It's time to mow the lawn. Oh dear. Reload him. God damn it.
Assembly point.
Let's go.
Pearson, I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Oh, his assessment.
Took the beach. Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
What you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secure. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Alright then, guys. I'm gonna leave it there.
I hope you guys enjoyed me playing part one of the campaign. I will, there'll be part two coming out, and also there will be multiplayer as well and more zombos. So, without further ado, hope you guys like and enjoyed this. Please like and subscribe if you did, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye-bye!